cursed ruins are like a lodestone, drawing all the evils of these lands to it. Debased heretics, abominable mutants, inhuman monsters, and even the demonic horrors of chaos manifest have all descended upon the blighted streets of Mordheim. It is tempting to take comfort when the foes of Sigmar give battle to one another, but there is danger to such complacency. Hearken to the words of Grand Theogenes Gazelgrund, who said, "The enemy of my enemy is still my foe." Though they perform a service to mankind when they slaughter one another, never lose sight that they are still a threat to the civilization Sigmar entrusted to us to preserve. A river pirate, staunch in his faith if lax in his morals, has related to me the strange scenes he has witnessed in the quayside. The cult of the possessed has been raiding the area, not simply for Wordstorm, but to delve into Skaven tunnels and abduct the Ratkin. That the cultists and the Skaven should be at odds is to be expected. But that the cultists should take pains to capture the vermin alive is troubling. Sometimes, it is needful to have an understanding of magic in order to combat its menace. I have had cause to study certain grimoires seized from witches. The foul blood of the Skaven could be used to perform obscene rites that could further empower the Shadow Lord's minions. We cannot let such a ritual occur. If needs must, the black powder stored in the docks could be used to destroy the site of such sorcery. Our course is clear. The cult must be crushed. The Skaven captives killed. The heretics are led by a savage magister who wields a sword emblazoned with the vile symbols of Tsinch. This villain must die, and the foul blade seized. Studying the relic may shed some light on the nature of these cultists and their ambitions.
A new round has started. A new round has started. New objectives added. Objective completed. New objectives added. Objective completed.
Down, where's he going?
A new round has started. New objectives added. Objective completed.
He scores. Good hit. Good hit. Good hit. But a good one for the team.
Ha!
Objective completed. A new round has started.
What a dodge. glad that happened, because now I know where that second jail card is.
New objectives added. Objective completed. Objectives updated.
There's a way to drop it.
A new round has started.
See, now I wish I would have, yeah, I'm running the storyline. to dodge. That's the Skaven ogre. Hoping they all make it through this because this is the team that I'm building to level 2 to take you on. So this is the team that's going to be up against your Sisters of Sigmar. Yeah, that guy is definitely a tank. He's very much a tank. It's really weird. It wants to let me loot all the time. Look at that. It says loot. What's that bag over there?
Objective completed. A new round has started. Objective completed.
Definitely don't mind the rat ogre being stuck. I originally thought he was just stuck because of the stupidity test, but now I see he is just kind of stuck. About as quick as this process goes. Peter here also has a bow, but he is kind of busy. but now he's not busy.
A new round has started.
I don't get it. Are they just running from each other? Dang, he missed on a 95.
Yeah, they had captured a Skaven, and I let him loose, and now they're fighting.
Thank you.
I can still loot the bag over there. Where is it? Super glitched.
A new round has started.
Keep failing those, I don't mind that. Oh, takes even longer if you miss, buddy.
Thank you. A new round has started. A new round has started. Objective completed. Objective completed. Sigmar be praised.
That worked out very nice.
Your valor and determination have wrought ruin upon the enemy. Even if only for a moment, brothers, you have sent the light of righteousness blazing into the blackness of their souls. You have shown them that the obscenities they worship don't hold uncontested dominion over this world. Wherever the contagion of chaos seeks to spread, there will be courageous defenders ready to stand against them. It is certain now that the Ratkin were intended for some loathsome sacrifice. To what purpose? I cannot say. But we may be confident in assuming it would bode no good for mankind. The ruinous powers delight in the blood of the defiled as readily as they savor the blood of the innocent. That those who delude themselves into serving the dark gods fail to appreciate how readily their infernal deities would devour them is a grim irony. Killing the Magister will diminish the activities of the cult in the Quayside. He was the mastermind of these raids, and without him, the deranged cultists will lack the focus to concentrate their attentions along the river. It is a temporary victory, but one worth the effort all the same. More important, has been capturing the sword he carried. Just gazing upon it, I can tell it's no blade forged in civilized lands. I suspect it's a relic from the wastelands, infected by the Kurgans and Norskans. There is a vile enchantment bound within it that will bear immediate study. The kegs of black powder which you recovered are a precious rarity in Mordheim. Keep them safe, brother. For they may yet be needed in our struggle against the evil that infests this city. Fantastic.
All right, made it through. Only one flatulent down.
The gods are with you. Nice progress.
Broken jaw.
Remarkable. New warriors are available for hire. Your warband is getting stronger.